Uglies and ducklings and just all you geeses in between. Welcome to IO, the home for long form of conversation. Welcome to Wadi Nah! This show features the students of the IO Musical Improv Program, which is all under the direction of Dean Lassell! Two groups performing for you tonight, and both of these groups are, they are going to take a suggestion of any word at all, and they're going to swan lake all of the, so many improvised scenes and songs and just a kick-ass time in the pond. So give them something good to work with. Challenge. Closing out the night tonight, we have the graduates. But opening up for us tonight are just a couple of quads. Give it up for Level Down!
Level 2, and we need a suggestion of anything at all.
Womanhood?
Alright, we are level 2, and this is Womanhood!
Out there, there is someone. Someone who can love me for who I am.
Out there,
there's no one.
There's no one who'll know who I am.
Out there, there is someone who knows what they're talking about better than me. And I'm being all I can be. Shy.
At the end of the day,
I can only love me.
Smoking a little bit.
Yeah, smoke it up.
You like it?
Sure, I mean, I totally smoked that at least second.
Oh, yeah. I thought I was like the only one, but I guess like we can totally be friends about this, right?
No, absolutely, I totally smoked the marijuana like a cigarette.
Oh, I was like talking like, well, like an electric cigarette, like I wasn't going for like the hard
stuff. Oh,
you do that?
They come on electric?
Yeah, that's kind of like the safe, cool way to do it. Like, that's what I meant. That's what I meant.
There's so many things.
Well, you can start by listening to me. If you want to play it safe and be cool, things that what? I want to be cool and safe. Those fancy married, please teach me. Well, drugs, you don't actually have to do them.
I don't have to do drugs,
no.
That sounds sucking.
Oh, you don't. All you have to do is pretend.
All you have to do is pretend.
All you have to do is pretend. Take these. Don't just put them in your mouth and suck really hard. The kids around you, they'll think you're dope, except you're not actually doing that.
I'm really cool, I swear. I do drugs and I primarily hold hands. I'm so cool, I do these things, trust me.
And I think he was
Supposed to be a date and a half. Because you couldn't find a date, so it wasn't a double date.
I'll be honest with you, that place is ridiculous. Like, guys, I saw them.
Rainforest Cafe? Everyone loves that place.
I just didn't see it, you know, concluding in a successful night.
You got scared of the snake, Derek.
I hate snakes, you know this. Come on.
Oh well, you scared her away anyways, and now I just got myself.
Oh,
the only person I need is myself.
You also have me.
No, you left. I don't need you no more either.
Well, but I'm here, you know? And I'll be here.
I don't need you, Derek.
You don't need me.
I do indeed, Derek.
You're breaking my heart.
What heart was that?
Fine. It's not a very brave heart, but it's there.
Here you go again with the Mel Gibson references.
I love the man.
And it's what scares everyone away.
I love the man.
You love the man.
Love the man.
Love the man.
And I'm my own man. Not with you. Only I.
He is not as real as you.
Damn, you can't be more true.
Mel Gibson isn't going to pay half the rent you will. And I will be
so you need me. Don't love me, you just need me for rent. What's the difference? Me or you have totally gone hell bent. Rent, God damn it, Derek. I'm my own person, I guess. A photo studio on my own.
I'm
I'm totally one of those people.
Oh.
You want to share?
Stop my whale ways. Not trying to start your whale. Stop trying to make the whale thing happen. Oh, it's gonna happen. What are you doing? How are you gonna make a whale? What are you doing? What's that? Is that whale juice? What are you doing?
Here comes the blowhole.
Oh my god, you are like an animal.
Oh, that felt so right.
I've never seen you like this. It's like you have this confidence about yourself that you can just do anything you want.
Get me some water.
Fine, you're a whale, darn it, okay? I will.
I'm
you know. It's a, thought you'd like Rainforest Cafe.
Yeah, it's I've never been here before, but I always wanted to go with my parents, but you just never had the chance.
No.
You were too
cheap.
So, Tommy said that you like cinema?
I'm not particularly well versed in it. But...
Did you see La La Land?
No.
Oh,
dude,
I
you
love
fucking
La La
lied. What? You're on a date with Mel Gibson right now, dude? Fuck you. Come on, Janet.
I'm just really excited about this.
Oh yeah, I know. See, but you didn't see La La Land.
Is that the director of Apocalypto?
No!
I think your makeup is, you know, it's not quite hiding you well.
I mean, you told me to go Braveheart Casual.
Yeah, but I think it's like, you know, people know.
But do they really know who I am deep down?
I guess nobody can. Only you can know that. But I would love a little window, you know, into your soul, mouth.
Since you asked so nice, I guess I could give it a try.
Applause going for our final act of the night. It is their final graduation show.